Today, a short but sweet Illustrator tutorial on how to make a stretch shadow text effect. What's up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, home of graphic design and content. I want to give just a quick shout out to Mr. Mel, Eleanor, and Zarken, who I always see in my comment section. I've had some really positive feedback and encouraging thoughts from you guys, so thanks a lot. And also thanks to everyone who comments on my videos, it really does help. On with today's Illustrator stretch shadow text effect tutorial. Once you have your text written out in Illustrator, create a rectangle using the shape tool and fill it with a color, and then send that shape to the back like so. I'm going to flick my text over to a white fill instead of a black one. And then you will need to copy the text by hitting Command C or Control C on a PC. With the text selected, go up to Effect, Distort and Transform, and then Transform. In the window that pops up, change these settings here to 0.5. And then at the very bottom, type in 600 copies. If this is too little or too much, it will depend on your canvas size. This is our shadow. We can then change the color of it to a dark shade of our background. Hit Command V or Control V on a PC to paste the text back into place. We will now cut away the excess of our shadow outside of the artboard. Grab the rectangle tool and make sure there is no fill and no stroke enabled here. Create a rectangle that is exactly the size of your artboard, and then hold down shift to click both the shadow and the rectangle. Then right click and select the clipping mask option. Finally, click the shadow and the background and send it to the back. And there you have it, the Illustrator stretch shadow text effect complete. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, let me know in the comment section below, and remember, subscribe and turn on those notifications to remain updated to my 5 graphic design uploads per week. Like and share this video if you want, as it really helps my channel grow. And tomorrow I should have a logo design tutorial for you all. So until next time, design your future today. Peace.